Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters. Getting the gang together to start our whole baseball team thing, and now we're just meeting up with Kyosuke. Let's continue. Finally noticing that school had finished, he glanced at the clock and closed the magazine. The he in this case is Kyosuke. At the same time, the stillness was broken. Taking note of our presence, Kyosuke walked toward us.
Bandoshu.
I thought we were starting a baseball team.
Bandome wa Little Busters da.
Tumble!
I don't have a... I think I can... That's the best I can do for a tumble sound. Masato and I fell down together.
Mate, yakyou ja nakatta no ka?
So datta ka? Ah, warui. So datta na. Yakyou da. Ima yonde da manga ga bando mono datta kara.
He patted her head, but it seemed to annoy her. He's busy with his club stuff. Understand what? We exchanged glances as Kyosuke strode into the corridor. Look at that back profile. I haven't seen something like that like since Fuko.
Ora, omara ikuzo.
Not even turning around, he just kept walking. Hey, where are you going?
部室。We
arrived at the baseball club room. Without any hesitation, Kyosuke opened the door and stepped inside. The interior had not been cleaned in a while. Frankly, it was a mess. What an awful state.
一応2年の部員は何人かいるらしいが。
Just like the drama club.
で、 連休のルスのこの期間使わせてもらおうというわけだ。
早い話が乗っ取るってわけだな。
Just for a while, just for a little bit, then we'll give it back.
とりあえず掃除でもして。 チーム結成祝いだ。
Oh, look at that. That looks a bit nicer. You can actually get some glass. You got some sunshine through that window now. Phew. Almost okay, I guess.
ま、 いいだろ。
ところで人が減ってないか?
If you mean Rin, she handed me this mop and went to her room.
NANDATO?! OMAE! NANDE TOMENENDAYO! SANNIN DE YAKYU GA DEKIRUKAYO!
I don't know, we just go get some more people for recruitment, right? She had absolutely no interest in it. Besides, four people isn't enough either.
DOUSUNDAYO KYOSUKE!
俺を見くびるな。
We're gonna go recruit some people.
なんだよ、 さすがだな。 打つ手があんのか。
We're gonna go recruit some people.
3人でやる。
Or we're not gonna recruit people.
ええ。
Oh boy. We started fielding practice. Masato's gone as well.
俺を見くびるな。二人でやる。
This is going to be a case of you're pitching, and I bet, and then we swap places, and I pitch and you bet. Eh? We ended up training until late.
Nanda.
It's Lenin!
お前ら、なんで就職活動で忙しい俺が一番一生懸命なんだよ。
いや、そんな一方的にキレられても。
力を見習え。俺のノックを受け続けて、見ろ、泥だらけだ。
These faceless people, I feel so sorry for their faces.
それは何だ？哀れめばいいのか？
Yes, pity me. Give me plenty of pity.
二人が発案者なんだから続けるのは結構だが、部活で忙しい人間まで巻き込んでもらいたくないな。
なんだよてめえ、部活もやってねえ筋肉バカは暇だろうから玉拾いがお似合いだったか？
Sometimes I really want to pay you for your amazing comebacks, Masato.
ありがとうよ。
こいつバカだ。
Rin watched Masato as if she'd discovered a new species of animal.
そもそもどうして野球なんだ？
Kengo asked Kiyosuke.
そうか、それを言ってなかったな。
ちなみに何も聞いていない。
俺はここのとこずっと就職活動に奔走してるけどさ、ふと何やってるんだろうって思う時がある。これからサラリーマンとしてあくせく働いていくんだろうな。それだけはわかる。でも、それはなんだか流されてるなという気がしたんだ。周りがそうし始めてるから、自分もなんとなくそうしようってだけだ。
I like this music. I like this track's build up.
そこには自分がいない。自分自身というものがない。体だけあっても、中身は空っぽの人形のようじゃないか。そうは思わないか。
まあなんとなくはわかるが、
だから俺は俺であり、そして俺がここにいることを証明し続けるため野球をやることにした。
ありゃ、途中まで理解できていたつもりなのに、最後の部分だけ理解できなかったぞ。
I'm sorry. Oh. Oh my goodness, the music just swelled up at this part.
ああ、奇遇だな。俺もよく似た感想だ。
悪いが、京介、最後の部分だけもう一度言ってみてくれないか。
俺は俺であり続けるため野球をする。
Masato pondered while tapping his temple like this. But you can't see me tapping my temple.
そこでどうして野球が？
He asked the ultimate question.
考えてもみろよ。就職活動中に野球をしようなんて誰が考えるんだ。普通思わないだろ。
もうそりゃ、
しかも人数集めてさ、就職活動中じゃなくてもなかなかそんな気にはなれない。なれるか？
いや、まあなれないが。
だろ？だからこそ 俺は野球をすることにしたんだ。
What's with his persuasive power? There's no way we can escape his eloquence.
だとしてもだ。
Masato challenged him.
それじゃあ、俺たちは単なる巻き添えじゃねえか。
I guess we'll find out what the response to this is next time. So thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.